Okay, so the J-book. So I've slowed this video right down just so you can see technique. First of all, you're going to pull a single band over the chest and bring both legs up to 90 degrees. So as you can see here, I didn't have enough tension, so I just took my hand a little bit further down the band to create more tension. I place the other hand on my knee, and then I'm going to ensure my lower back stays to the floor as I extend out one leg. And when the leg returns in, I'm going to push into my hand and knee. So leg goes out. I'm going to push into my hand and knee, keep the band under tension and return. So it's really important here as you return the leg, you push and exhale. Again, you want to make sure you keep that tension on the band, so keep squeezing under the armpit and exhale. So I'll take you to normal time now. So I've flipped sides now so you can see where my hand is placed. I am trying to keep my knee at 90 degrees, but I can feel my back slightly lift, so I've just brought it in just a tiny bit. And as you can see, I'm really pushing hard into my hand and knee.